Good morning, I'm Dale Rogers, and welcome to week one of KSRA3's High School Playbook Show for the AM version. We have highlights from 19 different games, from Modesto all the way up to Grass Valley. And to make sure we get this party started right, let's begin with the only school from the Sequoia section to win a state bowl title last year. That team is Modesto Christian Crusaders. Last night, they played on the road at the Oakdale Mustangs. In the first quarter, Daniel Linder takes the rock, rolls right up into the middle for an Oakdale 7-0 lead. And soon after that, the Mustangs did more damage. A.C. Brown getting down, going right up the gut for another Oakdale score from number 33. Oakdale defeats the defending small school state champions, Modesto Christian. The final last night, 56-20. Heading up the road a bit. A